One go.
Here we go. I have a headache, so we'll see how many I play. I'm not sure. Oh, I think playing my solos gave me a headache, man. Oh.
I got one too. I've been taking ibuprofen like it's going ass style. They're stressful, yeah, man. Sure. Solo games are stressful.
They are, and I'm like, I just played for 20 minutes, playing really well, and just for this garbage to have to run to a line that has no cover whatsoever with people with snipers, and I have a shotgun, I'm like, yeah, my last solo was horrible. I went to Milta. The circle was ending in the middle of the map on the left-hand side, and I rode the blue for a while, and I finally started heading out, and then it, by the time I got there, it had already changed, and then the circle was on Primorsk. So I had to keep going. So I mean, I was following the blue, taking damage the whole way. I lost all my meds on the way out there, and all I could find was a shotgun, so.
Dang.
And then I ended up swimming around half of the friggin' peninsula at Primorsk. It was just horrible. Alright, yeah, we don't have a duel. Are we still going here? Where are we going? You guys been doing military the whole time or no?
No, I've been going a lot of George.
All over.
And yeah.
It's gonna be right here. So George, no, actually right of it, right. So George actually could be a pretty good play. George?
I might be able to find a car in a way.
Float along this line.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna go low and not find a car and get there 5 minutes late like I did with the military with the earlier. I think I have one kill today. 5 games. It's not very good.
Been a rough start for you, huh?
Yeah.
Don't worry, it's been pretty bad for me, too.
It's good to know it's not just me.
I just haven't been able to find anything, like, period.
Dossier right here.
Oh, you got one? So I think I have a UAZ up here. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got it. Got one as well. Where are you at, Paul?
Right by you.
Oh. I'm gonna take this one too, somebody else has it.
Oh, I didn't even see the dossier. I'm coming back.
Plus, I didn't ever go to the same place you guys go anyway. That's how we die.
Well, for once and once, we actually did, so that's our, well.
Oh, really? Wow.
All three of us went to the same spot.
With Jerry, too? What?
We were all within like a couple feet of each other.
How much gas you got in that car?
About 2/3 tank.
About 55-60%, so you're better.
I know.
Wait, but
that's
I
terrible.
Almost said something really bad.
That's terrible.
Oh, don't do it, Shane. You should have heard my. I was giving you a hard time earlier. I threw a grenade. And I'm like, oh, that went too far. Kind of like Shane's joke.
Nice. I was waiting to see what the punchline was, and then I was getting ready to throw out my punchline. Yours is good, so I won't say anything. Even though my punchline is pretty entertaining, at least for me.
Oh my, I love this house already. Fisher living here. level 1 helmet here?
Oh, Paul, no you not. I'm gonna punch you in the face.
What?
I'm just kidding. You racing me to the top, Paul? Is that what we're doing?
No.
Oh, just checking. I'm getting all the way up. Oh wow, two scars stand on top of each other. Okay, I'm gonna need a scar. There's one on the bottom of my building over. Ammo is missing, which is odd, but.
Yeah, I said the same thing with the M16.
Not me, because I took it all. Alright, yeah. You actually didn't have any? That stinks.
Red zone on top of us.
Brent zone.
Brent's not here, we're okay. If you have Brent with you, dude, take cover and get away from him, his stat. Oh hey, backpack.
Press anything for SMGs, I'll take it.
I'd love to have an SMG, but yes.
I think I'm just gonna chill here for a second. I don't feel like getting smoked today.
What?
Stand a mag for SMG on me.
Already got one.
Where'd you go, Paul?
Other row.
Oh, I just giving her time, man. You didn't have to leave.
No, I never do, you're a jerk.
Cry yourself to sleep, you bat. I mean, bad guy. Am I?
Oh,
I did miss
the
roof. Did miss roof. Ah! Noob.
Oh, did you fall?
No, I thought I was at the end and I wasn't at the end, so now I gotta backtrack all the way back over.
Man, I keep finding cheek pads for sniper rifles. What the heck?
I haven't found a cheek pad yet. I'm glad I came back. Level 3 vest, yes, please.
Oh, nice.
I'm sorry, I said vest because I'm tired. I meant backpack, which is even better.
Level 2 backpack, so that's pretty good. I'll take it.
Yeah, there's level 2 on top of mine too here. Sorry, one second.
Don't sound so cocky now.
Passing up all these pistols, I'm not going to pick them up. Not going to do it. Someone went through a flat building over here at the end. Paul, did you do it, I assume?
What?
You go through the building, the iron. I like them now.
I went through one of them.
Yeah, no, I think it was Paul. It's okay.
No, the end building I went through, yes.
Okay, just check. Thanks for nothing, Paul. Gosh. What is today? Well, it's now Tuesday, huh? So you're not involved in that DNS change tonight then, Paul? You don't have to like be on the call and everything, it starts here in like 2 hours?
No, I could probably pretend.
Yeah, no, we got Neil on ours. It's nice having Neil. What's weird though is that I don't think either I forgot, which, you know, is definitely a possibility, or they never told me we actually just hired him onto our team.
Oh my gosh.
So I was looking to see who reported to a few months ago, and I'm like, wait, he's on my team?
You're such a good team player.
I don't think anybody told me about it.
They probably did.
They probably did. I just missed the welcome party email. And Neil's like, he doesn't even say thanks or welcome. Such a jerk.
You're welcome.
Looking for letting you on the team, noob.
Anybody need 762?
Nope.
Two please vest on me.
No, there's a bunch of 762 in the top four of this building I'm in now. Oh, car 98.
Very nice. I got 4x scope.
You have a scope?
I might give you if you're lucky.
Oh yeah, I've got an ACOG.
You have an ACOG? I would love to have an extra 4x guild if you guys just have it laying around, because I don't have anything. Apparently not very a looter. Not the master looter today. Do we need gas? No, we don't need gas, right? You have any gas?
We're in the circle, I believe. Yep.
There we are.
Nice. We can keep on looting, yo.
That's what I was thinking.
Is that going up or down? That's the big question. I guess I'll go up. I don't even remember where I started. Not a big deal.
These my pants?
Dude, seriously. So how do I feel right now?
Or they tucked or untucked?
Oh!
Anybody want a red dot? I got an extra red dot.
I do not need a red dot. I need some health now. So, Paul, I used a special jump to get on top of the rail, and then I went and jumped, but I was crouched, so it did not end so well. All is 7.62 everywhere. Oh, an M16 finally. M16 on me is somebody still actually looking for an AR.
I believe I have both of them all the way kitted out.
Nice. Got an animal.
I got an ump and a M16. Ooh,
I'd love to have an ump if you guys find another ump.
Which way are you guys going? This way, I guess. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Got a silencer, 4x scope.
You have a silencer?
Yeah, on both my weapons.
What? RNG fail.
Shane, what's the right side of your face, Slack?
Dude, stroked out. What the heck? That's awesome. Good for you.
I know. I'll probably die first, though.
Good for you. Pop, 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 pop.
So happy for you.
I'm taking shots. That's so weird.
I get these silencers.
I'm checking these other three-story apartments without roofs.
I'm checking out.
Fingerless gloves on me.
Ooh, on the way. Wait, are there boots too, dude? That's the, I have to have boots.
Are they tan or are they black? Because I need to coordinate.
Everybody got a sniper rifle, I got a flash hider.
I do,
but I'll let you know it.
I don't want it, you can have it.
Alright, well, I got a flash
hider. I was gonna say let him have it, because otherwise you lions, but I get that kind of.
Oh!
You guys are being harsh tonight.
I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. It's not a big deal. Alright, we're still in new. Okay, check.
Yeah, that old one hasn't came up yet.
I would love a suppressor, please. RNG, help me.
Yeah, I've talked to the RNG guys and they said me next, okay?
Yeah, I called dibs.
You by me.
Okay. What's by you?
Oh, the lady.
Oh.
Shane, did you need an I? Do you need an ACOG, Shane?
Yes, I do.
Alright.
Sweet. I'm dropping the gas can
in the car.
A car.
Oh, it's car.
You're welcome. Dun, dun, dun,
I also
dun,
got an extended cab. Send a mag for a sniper.
Nice. I could use that as well. Probably won't get any shots off on it, but my gun could use it.
My gun will look cool when I die.
They'll be sure to loot me first.
Yeah. Let's make sure we have them impressed, okay, with my looting capabilities.
You see how they're clamoring over my corpse? They like me the best.
That's right. This guy didn't even shoot at me, it was wonderful. Dude, nice.
Aw, oh, sweet, a pan. Go away, 762, I don't want you. I got 90 of them, I don't think I'll need them.
Yeah, I have 35 extra, that's sort of how I feel about it.
Well, I don't have a gun that uses them, so.
Oh. You probably won't need too many of them then. I don't think you can throw them at people.
I can try. Take that.
How about the... Does that hurt?
Hey, Cluck.
Alright. Anybody have, like a vertical foregrip or anything?
Oh, I've seen like 30,000 of those things. You don't have one yet?
I just need one.
I have one for whenever I find my ump, which is never going to happen, so yes, you can have mine.
Well, I'm giving you two things for sniper rifle, so I think that's an easy trade.
Right? I think it definitely is. I agree.
Well, I'm gonna head towards you then.
Roger.
As long as I don't get you and Paul confused again, we'll be alright.
No, that's perfect. We find you. No.
No.
No. Oh, no.
It's gonna be like, okay, I'm gonna beg you that. I was waiting for Neil to call me at like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Blue line? We need to go?
Yeah, but I don't have a silencer yet.
Blue line is on us, just so you know.
You guys should totally be leaving and picking me up.
I don't think we'll get it. Shit.
Anybody remember where we parked the Dacia yet? There it is.
Yeah, it's right here.
I gotta even pay attention to the shit. Not
want
to drive.
Yeah, I passed by it, yeah. You guys are actually there, right?
Yeah, we're getting Sage.
I'm all the way on top of the roof, I'm coming down now.
I'll catch you. You can jump off the roof off the front into that little lip. And you don't get hurt. Oh no, yeah, that little gap in there. Under that. Yeah. There you go.
He got hurt a little bit.
That's okay.
He'll toughen up. It's fine.
Yeah. He better be on the road waiting for you.
Alright, Shane, you're not on the road, dude.
You guys went the wrong way.
No.
Yeah, the road's on this side.
That's a bad road.
That's a fine road. Am I still gonna die? Where's that line at? Okay, alright.
Does anybody have any, extended mag for a ump?
Yeah.
No.
Or was you gonna give that to him?
No, I already got one.
Go, go, go.
Shift it.
Get the boost.
Here's the boost, all of the boost.
Oh wow, we gotta go way in there.
That's alright, we're almost there.
Shane, you're gonna die.
There's a chance if Paul doesn't go over this line. Hey guys, let's go climb a mountain. You like this mountain? It's nice. Paul, get over that line. Oh my gosh.
Dude, it was network lag. I can't control that.
He could not control that at all.
Oh shit.
Whoever's hosting this sucks.
Don't hit the tree, Paul. Don't hit the tree.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna just wrap it around this trunk over here and just so we have to res
you. You could, like, stop, like, right here. Or... How about towards the shots? That'd be great. Can we keep going this way?
The shots are to our right.
I don't think so. I don't really know where they're from.
You're heading towards shooting range. You're heading right for it.
Oh, there's a crate to our far right that just landed. People were at probably looting and going to shoot us in our face because they got an AWM.
Where are you going?
I don't know if this is a good place to stop.
Okay. Hurry up, Shane. Heal up.
Please, folks.
Oh, right
behind
the car.
Don't run over me. Don't run over me. Don't run over me. Pa, don't you do it.
I have got a backup camera, it's fine. I can totally judge it, it's fine.
Uh-huh. But there was that crate right up here. Do you want to take the crate out and die real fast? It's right up here to the right, like it's 50 meters to the right.
Oh yeah.
I'm so glad I was in the map for that.
Should we check out the Severny or no?
Oh no!
just
good old boy! Fishtail.
Where do you guys want to go?
Should we check out the town that's got people in there to kill us?
Sure.
Any doors open?
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Keep going.
Oh, here's a plane. Catch me, I'm calling. Tree. Alright, it dropped it, dude, to the right. 100 meters. You gonna go plant behind a tree, dude? Wait for people to come and shoot them in the face?
That sounds good to me.
Like in that shack, all of us get in the there's three shacks right here. Each one of us get in one.
There's a smoking car right here. There's players.
There's players right in front of us, I think.
Right in front of us? Look at there.
I cannot to shoot them. Ow. Keep it going. Ow.
I pulled out the wrong weapon for that.
Ow. Okay, we'll stop behind this ridge? No? Keep going? I don't know. Whatever you want to do. Me and my red dot, we're going to be fine.
Not like Bebout.
Door's open.
Oh, yeah, we're going to die.
Yeah, it's open. Definitely open.
Okay, Sean, where you is?
I'm right in front of you.
All right, there's your vert. Oh, yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
Extended. Here's an extended quick draw for you as well, Sager.
I don't need it. Oh, okay.
Yes,
ooh,
yes, Sager.
Extended
needs
quick
it.
Draw? Oh. I'll take that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
There's a flash hider for SMG. I think that's
all
it
is.
Did you lose your SMG, dude?
Oh my word.
What happened? We have to go all the way back.
Yeah.
I got a red dot. It went with that.
No, I think I'm okay. I'm gonna go die real fast.
First aid.
Oh, I might want to do that.
Oh yeah, I got five first aids. What do you guys got?
I got one now.
Oh jeez. Okay, I'm gonna drop one. There you go. Alright, what about painkillers and energies?
I got one and four energies.
I've got three energy drinks.
Four. All right, Paul. Here's an energy drink for you. Then I think we're fairly close, even.
Somebody can pick that other first aid up.
That's for Sean.
I'll take it.
Fastener. Yeah. All right, and when I die, you guys pick the stuff off of me. Okay, cool.
Does anybody need a tactical stock or extended mag for an SR?
No.
In there.
Nope. Not unless it's a quick.
No.
I guess I'll redo that real quick. You may get an extra 7.62s.
I dropped them earlier.
That's fine.
Yeah, I dropped them earlier.
Oh, that's fine. I got 25 extra. That's probably enough. Are we getting back in the car, I assume, since it'd be a horrible run?
We got 30 seconds, yeah.
And the line moves in 30 seconds, yeah. I agree. Here we go now!
We got almost no gas, it's perfect.
I have gas, I had gas, never mind, keep going, it's fine.
I always have gas.
Me too. But I'm doing those awesome pills.
Oh! Ooh.
Beano?
No, I'm
Just kidding. Where do you guys want to go? I don't know where to go.
There's nowhere really good to go. We're already getting shot at.
I'm doing the probiotics with 30 different strands in it with 30 trillion or billion CFUs. There's people shooting long-range weapons to our right and in front of us and behind us. Over.
We're in the circle. Car.
We need to get. How about this village? We're right. Nobody's shooting at us. Yeah, we all can go in, guns blazing. Right, we'll win. Doors are open. Doors are not open. But I see. Actually.
Door is open.
Okay. Huh. Okay. Who's waiting in that room there? I'm good. Have we checked that little room right there? Is there behind you, Sean? Yeah.
I'll send the Toto.
Okay, we're all good. How is nobody in this building? Okay, cool.
We need to get out of here. Over.
A lot of windows. Over.
Oh, we're still in. Sweet.
We're still in. Yes. Oh, I like this site a lot.
This is gonna be like a death house. I guarantee it.
It's gonna hurt a little bit. Not a big deal. Let me just close this door, though.
You guys have seen Young Guns, right? It'll be just like that.
Going down. Blaze of glory.
Come on, sing.
Blaze of glory.
Dude, first person's where it's at right here. Let's shoot this coffee mug. Hold on.
Ding.
So it's gonna be like. Okay.
Trust to our northeast.
20 alive, over. Those guys are trying to get in, over.
So Shane, when people come through the door, please do not shoot me, okay?
I will aim downwards, because I'm always looking down, it's fine. You'll be fine.
This has got bad written all over it, dude.
Dude, this is mistakes
Sean,
made.
Dude, Sean, you're taking one for the team.
I am
big
taking
deal.
One for a team. Just make sure you take everything on me.
Dude, they look through the window. They might see Sager over there, Budweiser, but. Alright,
ain't seeing me, dude.
Who's hiding out?
I'm a lamppost.
Whoa, is that a door? Alright.
That's really close.
Oh, there's 13 people left.
That's awesome.
The whole team's still here, I'm surprised.
I didn't die yet.
I'm not sorry for what I said.
Oh, these things say 9 rules on it. I want to read what the rules are. Hold on. Here, I'll use my script.
That's super close. Man, Shane, please don't shoot me.
Oh, this is.
This is right outside this door, dude.
I've got a silencer, so let me shoot. Oh. Oh, in the window right there.
Oh, I'm down too.
Out the window. I'm down.
They're coming through the door.
Oh, holy crap. Wow. I knew being in there was a bad idea.
That's funny. That's funny how horrible that was.
Yeah, why the hell we go in there?
I don't know. I think I should have not. I think that you're right. We should not have. I don't know.
No, I think we should have just all hid in the bathroom.
That would have been awesome.
That would have been awesome. Open the door. Just
have like two of us crap.